So I hang around, listen to that song, The Voice Inside.
Yeah.
Now this one's a little bit moody.
We'll be right back.
the song's dedicated for all the friends.
Thank you.
Thank you. For all the newcomers, Splitterage playing tonight, supporting fabulous band, Paris Burning.
Thank you.
Yes. This song's about a little girl who changed the way of the world.
Fidelli's van.
I know where we are exactly, mate. We're on this road. It's taken us to another planet, I think.
And here we have Tony Fidelli, a rather stone
Tony Fidelli. Folks, look at this, right? Believe it or not, I got booked, right? $1.50, right? How scummy is this fucking country?
Yeah,
it's so fucked. What do you reckon, Steve, mate?
I mean, you've got to
pass the bridge.
Right. I reckon.
You haven't got the fucking money to pay for the toll, right? So they've actually had a fucking fine. $1.50.
Anyway, besides all that, mate, what did you think of the show?
It was great, mate.
Hey, I just want to show them where we are. Hang on a second. Here we are.
Fuck.
So we're driving along.
Over there, mate.
We don't know where we're going. We're lost. Where are we, Tone?
I don't know where we're going. The sign back there said, Gladesville, Sydney. But seems to me I can't get back on the bridge.
That's bad, mate. The guys are waiting for us. We're unloading gear.
We were just fucking 5 minutes away from the bridge. Look where we are now. It's fucking ridiculous.
Where'd you come from, mate?
Mate, we came from the Great Northern Hotel. We just played there tonight.
Who played there?
Split Image played.
How were they, mate?
They were great. They were really good. Kick-ass. I did the lights for you guys.
Yeah.
I hope you're impressed, but I'm not a professional, but I'm not a light master or anything. Yeah. But I tried my best, you know?
You did good, mate. You did good.
Oh, thanks.
No problem, mate. Will you do it again?
Oh, should you?
All right. You're high, mate.
You're high. I've had it.
Tari
was one.
That was mad.
Mawson Park Tavern. That was another one.
That was one.
It's not bad. It's not bad, you know. It's pretty good. It's not bad. What you should do, Steve, I tell you what you should do. Right? If you want to get yourself on the video camera, hold it upright, turn it around, face it to yourself.
You reckon?
And talk into it.
Yeah. Alright.
I mean, it's pretty small. You can be able
to do
that.
Let me try it. Hello. How you doing? We are in Tony Fidelli's van. The rock and roll van. That's it. We just come back from the Great Northern Hotel. We don't know where we're going. This guy says he's trying to get us back over the bridge.
We're going.
But, by looks of it, we're going to Melbourne. We'll be back, Ma.
And that's a good sign.
Bye. Train. That's enough of me, mate.
You're gonna waste the rest of the tape on me, are you?
No, we're signing off now, mate. Say bye to the camera, Tang.
Are we going?
Yeah, this is
you can't bear with us for an extra 30 seconds.
No, that's it, mate.
So I wanted to say that the lead singer of Paris Burning is one sweetheart, mate.
No, she's great, mate.
She's fucking adorable.
Hang on, where are we? Let's just have a look where we are.
I'm going the wrong way.
As we can see, we don't know where the hell we are.
We're going back to where we started from. What's this road called, Steve?
Tane, what are you doing to us, mate?
Hey?
What are you doing to us?
What are we doing to you?
Where are you taking us?
I don't know what we're doing. But you know what I want to go? Where I want to go?
Where, mate? Where are you, Tane? There you are.
I'm back on the side of the bridge. So I can come down, pay your $1.50 toll. Right?
Yeah, but we don't even know where we're driving.
This came to mind.
What's
this cancer fucking ripping us off, Steve.
Who?
Listen, right, if you haven't got the toll money, the correct money, right, or if you don't have money at all to go on the toll, to pay for the toll, right, they give you one of these fucking things, right? But to go back and pay, there's no other way you can go and pay this thing. You have to go back on the fucking bridge, go past the tollway, pay $1.50, right, to get over, and pay your fucking fine. So they make you $1.50 on top of what you're paying.
You got a point, mate.
That's fun.
You got a point, mate.
I have got a point, mate.
They have, mate.
That's a fan,
oh,
man. That's
fucked. Alright, Tatum. We're signing off, mate.
Again?
We're going, yeah.
Now, before we go, look at the tower.
Where?
Strong as power. See those lights on the tower, Steve?
Right? Yeah.
Especially the one right at the top. That's to warn planes when they're coming to Sydney Airport. How low the ground they're flying.
Keep calm.
What are we going on now? No, straight.
Oh man, take it easy, man. Far out. Man, my eye socket kissed it, mate. Alright, Tane. That's it, we're lost. You've done
we'll
it.
Back
mate.
Again.
You're back, you've got it, man. You've done
we're
it.
Back.
We're back?
We're back to Chatsworth again. We're back
yeah,
here.
No, that's a good one. Hey! We're lost, mate. We're lost.
We are back to Chatsworth.
Say bye, Tane.
This is a nice area, man. I wouldn't mind living here, you know that. Mate. Oh, bye. Good day.
Signing off here, Mr. Tane Fedeli. And
okay, folks. Sorry, Doc.
This is Stephen Pace. We're signing off. Bye. We're back again with Tane Fedeli and myself, Stephen Pace.
Yes. Like I was saying,
the rock and roll band.
The toll. We're coming up to the toll. We made it on the bridge.
Let me show them the toll, mate. Hang on.
Show them the cars and the traffic, and the toll gates. See, these cars get $1.50, every car that goes over the bridge. Imagine how much fucking money they make in a day. Man, okay. Fuck it up. Steve, don't forget the fingers, boy. When I give them the money, okay?
Number 3, the new Today FM, Claire Blake here. Melissa, you may have seen her earlier tonight on Star Search, but here at Today FM, her talents in lip reading gained her 4 places. She's number 2 in Sydney's Hot 40. Do it, do it.
How can you only get $1.55? Here we go. We're going to pay it down. Okay. Mate, I got booked last week. Yeah. Okay, $1.50, there's a ticket.
$1.50, there's a ticket.
$1.50, there's a ticket. Another fortnight, whatever. Another 7 days, like 7 days of pain in the ass. Anyway, it's fucked. Anyway, it's fucked. Fuck yeah. What's that fucking job that I got? Wait. Wait, I want the books.
Do. It's a bit of the harbour.
money they'll make like a pro. I'll be like, yo, black is play meditate. Well, I have to show the time is fair. I don't say that the songs made it in they shacks. So with black situations like this, I don't hate to get the sound cool and wide and ass. And with the straightest face, I'll be like, hell yeah. I slip them a bitch to pop a Prince Paul, so I don't go AWOL. But yet, I know when they call, they get. Hey, how you doing? Sorry, they can't get too dry up to the game. And you know, mom, and I'll get my.
What's happening, mate?
Oh, nothing much.
As you all know, today is a very, very special day. What is that, mate?
The Spin Image. Great band.
On this very day, the 13th of September, which is Friday, 1991, we are now approaching Salinas. Okay,
I've just shown the traffic, mate.
Let me just show them the traffic where we are, alright? You see where we are? We're on Anzac Parade. On the way to Salinas. Fuji Beach. The best beach. Since beaches were founded. Hey mate, we're back into it again.
Rolling like a single straight roll.
100 miles per hour. There should be some poll posters up in the polls. Steve, if you see one, just focus on it. Right, mate. I'm just around the corner. Everything looks different already, you know?
No, I shall.
Compared to where you come from. One of the guys are there.
Which guys?
Guys in the band.
The guys. Well, I told Tony I want to get there before he does, so. Could be on my ass right now. Could be behind us.
Probably, eh? Like last time, mate.
Who was the first one, dude?
Venue, eh, Tony?
Oh, shit, sure.
But we got dollar drinks from 7:30 to 10. And, oh, what can I say, you know? You see how much you can sink in 2.5 hours. Knowing a person like you, Tony, should be able to sink your feet out, mate.
Sink down 20 minutes.
Or any local beverage. How are ya?
We're on Coogee Bay Road. Okay. Now this is a road that's gonna take us into Coogee Beach and Salinas.
How many bears are playing tonight, Steve?
How many bands, mate? There's four bands,
four
mate.
Four bands.
Yeah.
Hang on.
Paris Burning.
Oh, you know the bands.
Split Image. The Plant. And I always forget the other band, yeah.
I wonder what Plant it is, eh?
Fern.
Fern, eh? It could be a weed.
Could be.
Yeah, there's big bushy, hairy, green things.
Exactly.
Yeah, there's rugged-edged leaves.
I'm just showing where we are, mate. And she just come up with a food class or something.
Yeah, 7-Eleven. Unreal. What's that other band called, Steve?
I can't remember, mate. There's the main stretch of road leading down to Goodyear Beach.
Yes, split image of plane tonight as his fucking forward drive just pulls out in front of him. Hit again. You're gonna kick ass tonight, aren't ya?
Oh, mate. Like always, Tan.
Excellent, mate. Just gonna kick ass. Smoke up all the plants. Smoke the plants up, mate. Then take him to Paris and watch him burn.
Bit of music, Tane.
Oh, yes.
In watching Wall Street collapse. Too bad they couldn't do business with an Amstrad PC. Not only would they be doing business with Australia's number one selling IBM compatible PC, but they get $500 off Amstrad's Generation 3 PC range. Do business with Amstrad and get $500 off a Generation 3 PC. Ring Chris from 7-Eleven is going to win me a Toyota Paseo.
Oh, yeah? Well, this bottle of Coca-Cola from 7-Eleven will win me $10,000.
Yeah.
Tell me, I'm more serious ones anyway. And it goes like this. Like this. Or like this. And it goes like this. And like this. Okay. That was last week's list, Steve.
You walk through the trees of concrete, steel and clay. You saved my ship from drowning and made me live another day. The beauty in your eyes like a thousand waterfalls brought me to the fact that I have found what I've been looking for.
Best our friends will never realize the time. Like a leaf caught in a storm, that's how it is in the world. I got
sorays, man. What are you talking about?
I don't think you can see it. I've got to get a gear off. See ya.
Okay.
Mate, there you go, mate. Oh.